Hello teachers, in this video we will see how to open National Education Policy 2020 CPD. Okay, this is a free course where we get a certificate, so just click on the link which is given to you, then you can select any of the. Now here you can see that Continuous Professional Development CPD. Here the price is free and we have 115 modules. So we just to click on buy, then we click on cross because we don't see any ad. Here you have billing address. You can write your name, XYZ, email address, whatever be your email address, xyz@gmail.com. Who you are, select teacher, student, school name, whatever your school name, then phone number. You can write any phone number or your personal phone number. Then you can write your city, state, from where, which state you are belonging, pin code that is of 6 numbers, so you can write here your pin code, address, write your address from where you are living. Okay, now then click on buy now. If you are filling any wrong address, this screen will show. Now if you have done proper way, then by only clicking on buy now, your message will display like successfully. Now whenever you click on that, it will ask you for confirm, so you just click on free and that will confirm. So you have successfully done. Now you will get an email. So just, you can see here, just click on Gmail, then you have like this off screen, then you can go to SPAM, then you can click on this, you will get your email here. CPD. So this email is showing that your School of Educator order is completed. Like this, you have first email, and in second email you have CPD login details. So from here you can log in. Okay, you can log in. You have username and password. Now after that you have to just go to on login. You have like this of screen where you can enter your email address. Like this screen, it will open whenever you log in. Now after that, CPD, click on CPD, that is Continuous Professional Development. Here you have so many points where you want to get certificate. Now you can see here point 9th, Professional Development of Teachers, Kindergarten Teaching, Sports in School, Career After School, CBSE Board Resources for Teachers and Students. So you can click on Professional Development of Teachers. If you click on Professional, generate where you have Project 0. Click on I. You have lots of lessons where you have to read. In this you have 23 modules which you have to see one by one. And you have 3 videos which you have to watch. Now it will start. You have to watch your whole video. Now this is your PDF form. So just click on any one PDF and you will get a paper. Like this PDF will come. Which you have to read. Now this is our reading. Whatever you are studying or whatever you will see here, your results will see how much time in seconds or time, total time, PDF, video, audio. This is your report, how much time you have given for this. Now here is three lines where you have click, then you have dashboard, messages, download certificates and letters, reading statistics, attendance, schedules, result, payment, change password and update profile. Now click on download certificate and letters where you got cert confirmation of course enrollment. So you can download from here. If you will complete 50 hours, then you will get certificate of achievement. You can see here. Now for 100 minutes award, 1000 minutes award, 10,000 minutes award, mentor award, trailblazer award, certificate of completion award. Like this awards you will get by this CPD